me name is Mick Maguire, and I'll quickly tell to you of a younger I admired called Kitty Donahue. She was fair and fat and 40, and believe me when I say that whenever I come at the door, I could hear her mother say, "Johnny, get up the bar, get up and give the man the seat. Can't you see it's Mr. Maguire and he's courting your sister Kit? You know pretty well he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. Get up with it, that you hip and a rat that Mr. Maguire's in town." Well, the first night that I met her was the dancing tarnicky, and I asked her very kindly if she danced a step with me. And I asked if I could see her, if I'd be going her way. And whenever I came in the door, you'd hear her mother say, "Johnny, get up the fire, get up and give the man the seat. Can't you see it's Mr. Maguire and he's courting your sister Kit? You know pretty well he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. Get up with that, you impotent brat, that Mr. Maguire's in town." We are married, sure, her mother's changed her mind, because I spent the legacy her father left behind. She hasn't got the decency to bid me time of day, and whenever I come in the door, you hear the old one say, "Johnny, get up the fire, get up, you're sitting in a draft. Can't you see it's Sal Maguire and he really drives me daft? I don't know what gets it in him, but he's always on a tear. I just sit me yard and if you dare, you old Maguire the chair. Diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle daddle, diddly yaddle daddle daddle. I don't know what gets it in him, but he's always on a tear. I just sit me yard and if you dare, you old Maguire the chair.